you don't get many $2 billion development projects that come along. Having the FBI come to Maryland and come to Prince George's County would have meant the same as the Pentagon going to Northern Virginia years ago, because it was consolidated office. What I said to our congressional delegation is, we shouldn't accept the Trump administration's arbitrary decision. We should make them, you know, reverse this decision, rethink it, by first holding the money that's already there. There's plenty of money to make sure that the project can go forward. So we should hold that money in a trust until they reverse the decision. We shouldn't accept it.
Okay. Why did it fall through, though? I mean, was it because who didn't do enough?
No, I think it's an arbitrary decision made by the Trump administration, quite honestly. There is no reason. The money was put in there by Senator Mikulski. You had two jurisdictions, Maryland and Virginia, that were vying for this. You have an FBI building. Just think about it. The men and women working at Hoover are working in a dangerous environment. You know, we've got people spreading the FBI, these people who put their lives on the line around. I think what fell through the cracks was a decision at the White House, and it's up to Congress and our federal partners to make them reverse this.